Education Day 3, Lab Day. Thunderbird Television starts now.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mahwah High School. My name is Marielle Rondinelli, starting off the Friday announcements. I want to start off by congratulating junior Deanna Aldamora for earning a perfect score on the SAT. She is the only student from Mahwah High School since 2005 to earn a perfect score. Also, the 2015 mock trial team won their second competition against Lyndhurst High School. A big congrats to them for their hard work. Good job, everyone, on a great first semester. Let's make the next one even better. And now to Cesar.
Thanks, Marielle. Hey, everyone. Hope you had a great weekend. Remember to donate any pair of jeans that you no longer use for our jean philanthropy. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, MHS SGA. Now to Damon with sports. Damon?
Thanks, Cesar. Tonight, the 23rd, Winter Track has the Big North Championship starting at 4 p.m. Saturday, the 24th, Bowling Varsity County Tournament at 9 a.m. Wrestling has a tri meet home starting at 10 a.m. Boys basketball has a game against Ridgewood at 4 p.m. at Ridgewood High School. And finally, for Saturday, ice hockey has a game starting at 8:15 against Indian Hills at the Ice Vault. And one more day, Sunday, ice hockey has a game at 3:30 against Ramapo at the Ice Vault. That's it. Have a good day.
Jesus wept.
Hello, Mahwah High School. For faculty birthdays this week, we have Mrs. Hughes on Monday, January 26th. Happy birthday. Jack, you going to tell us about the student birthdays?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Happy birthday today to Hannah Engelhart and Haley Marino. Happy birthday Sunday to Ava Benson, Nicole Costantino, Darius Hansen, Taylor Johnson, Margaret Kale, and Chris Ann Chubb. And now Josh with MHS Social.
Thanks, Jack. Good morning, Mahwah. This week on MHS Social, we have a picture from Meg Lubman in response to last week's question, what was one of your greatest moments at Mahwah High School? Megan really strutted her stuff, performing her tap dance routine for all to see at this year's talent show. Great job, Megan. Mahwah, I need you all to connect with MHS Social. Be like Megan, and send in fun pics and comments to us on Twitter. I talk to you, you talk to me, and it's a fun experience for both of us. You know? So for next week's exercise segment of MHS Social, send in your best fitness tips. I believe in you, Mahwah. Now time for the weather.
This weekend's forecast is sunny today, Friday, snowy Saturday, and cloudy Sunday. That wraps up our morning announcements for all high school. Have a boisterous weekend.